broken free. Will he try this? No, he's got his head up. Elise at the back post. Martinez! Oh! Could it have been hit any sweeter? Tomas Martinez. Goal number two for the Houston Dynamo.
Now keep an eye on the top of your screen. Watch this run from Albert Elise to get there. That takes away the last defender. And Hector Jimenez, which leaves as this rebound comes out, no one but Tomas Martinez. But make no mistake, there's still a lot to do. What a strike.